It's yours when I'm not here.
Oh, okay.
It's got a Velcro name.
Oh, okay.
Stick on whoever's here at the time.
Yeah. radio was great. And he said, you know what? He said, when you boys could be in here at 2 o'clock, at that time,
got another good one.
Never believe.
Sold out of beans. Will we get any supper? Sold out of some beans and cornbread. That's always a staple and all that.
You got
I would anymore. I don't know. That's friends of Barnes. Do a little ditty or something.
All right, Jim, I'm going to start our part. I got one more in the bathroom, and I'm going to start our thing there.
All right.
Because we all want to do to start it, but I already plugged it in the bank.
Okay.
Do you want me to name this guy again?
I got it.
What is it?
I got it.
Hey, Marta.
Hey.
Okay.
About, what would we say, about times 10. Did you want to go ahead and practice it? Listen, that's good. I like that.
All two of them.
Wait until you see my guest. That's going to be good. First of all, let me ask you, how many of you are here tonight for the first time? Whew, I love it. Get out more. How many of you are here tonight for the last time? It's the same ones every week and the next week. So we've got a bunch of guests in the house, and I'm going to do it as I see it, and then I'll talk to you about mine. But Tom and Steph, let me know who you've got with you.
Millie.
Millie came with Tom and Steph. Give her a big whoop whoop. Woo-hoo. Thank you. And if you're with the band, that doesn't count yet for a while either. So Dondra, you had some guests in the house. Who came tonight? Gary and Daphne Widener, give them a big whoop whoop. Whoop. Say it again. Oh, kinfolks, cousins. That's even better. All right, let me see. Anybody else brought a guest tonight except for, you know, all the with the band and all? I see that. Yeah, that's good, Pat, but she's here about once a week, so. I did see. Oh, Donnie came. That means he's not running a truck tonight, but if you're illegally parked, we will have him work. Let's hear it for Carl's East End Towing. Yeah. Everybody, is it the West End?
No.
towing needs. All right, that's good. Hey, you're missing two guests here tonight at the little table with Bernice, and that is Earl and Ruthie couldn't be here tonight. Something about a storm tearing a building over, and they were able to get their grandchildren to come help put it back up today. Let's hear it for grandchildren. As you know, Earl and Ruth put together the children's Christmas bags each year, and they wanted you to know that this coming Saturday night at the Elks Lodge in Elizabethton, Tennessee, they're going to be performing at 7 o'clock. Somebody named Dennis Spangler will be there with them. Does anybody know a Dennis Spangler?
I've heard that name.
I see your picture at the post office.
Picture at the post office.
They got a reward out for one, too.
Well, you might want to go to row 4, about 3 people in, because he's here in the house. You could turn him in tonight and be done with it.
Hey, lock the door back there. I need the money.
Lots of your kin folks in here. There's a fellow named Danny that's here. Danny Price, he's going to be there. Tommy Rose will be there. Dan and Kitty will be there. So we'll just call that the Courageous Band. Let's hear a big whoop for the Courageous Band. We are going to be helping with this all through the month of November, so don't forget, okay? So we'll let them know what we can do. Also, we put together, Laurie arranged things up here to show you. You raised right at $200 in the month of August for the kids at Valley Institute School. I spoke with a woman today who told me that at Valley Institute, they're feeding 53 children every Saturday and Sunday that don't have the money to have meals while they're at home. So that's right. Give them a big hand, nephew. So we want to be sure that those kids get what they need. All of this on the front is the things that Laurie was able to buy with the money that you took up. And next Monday night, someone from the school is going to be here to pick that up. So you'll want to be here to see them get their gift from us. So we appreciate that. And if there are no other announcements. Oh, yeah, you can bring all the way up to next Monday if you want to bring something. That's okay.
Make sure you mention that.
Liz has an announcement.
I had to use Carl's Eastern Towing this weekend.
What happened?
I busted some tires.
Liz split some people's tires. No, wait, that's not.
Hey.
Liz busted a tire. How fast were you going?
About 50.
Around a curve.
Busted.
Yeah. There's another question back there. Would you bring that up, please? So Liz was able to use Carl's East End Towing, and Liz is proof we do not get a discount. Go with me on this.
She needs to pass a bucket for her tonight.
There'll be no bucket passing. So again, we appreciate
very
Carl.
Reasonable. I was very proud.
That's awesome. Yep, they'll come get you. Take care of you. All right, this is our big show. You know that each year we do what's called the Now Fund fundraiser. Now stands for No Worries. And what we did was we created this fund to buy gas cards and hair pieces and pajamas and things that insurance doesn't pay for cancer patients right here in the Tri-Cities. So this year we are performing this show at Heartwood, which is exit 14 in Abingdon. If you haven't been there and seen that stage and seen that beautiful building, it's full of artistry and music, and it's a gorgeous stage. We have 300 seats. Speed of Sound will be our guest. As you know, Dondra is the director of Sweet Adelines. Laurie is a choreographer. Linda sings in the chorus. What we do is it's four-part a cappella, and you really need to hear this quartet. They're right now number 2 in the world in an organization with about 35,000 women singing. So this is the number 2 quartet in the world. They will compete just before this performance. These tickets are $18 if you buy them in advance and $20 at the door. And it all of the proceeds go to buy gas cards, hair pieces, and pajamas. And remember that this is an event that you created. You were the first ones to ever have anything to do with that. So don't miss out on that. Okay?
Are you going to sell the tickets here?
Yes, we will have the tickets with us next week.
Could we start a list if anybody wants?
Absolutely. And bring a guest to this. This is going to be a great show. Also, you're going to get to hear the Hills Are Alive chorus that Dondra directs perform there.
Woo-hoo!
And you'll be probably invited to sing along with us on one song, and the three of you, you know who you are, that will not be invited to sing. But that's all right. I've got some special guests in the house. You're going to love this. So does anybody remember me talking about going to Mountain Empire Community College to fiddle school?
Yep.
How many of you were honored to be here the Monday night that I came back and held my recital? Yeah. How many of you had to have your ears checked on Tuesday morning? All right. So I have some great guests, and I want you to give a tacky Reedy Creek Crooked Road General Store drum roll, please, as I announce my guests. I have Ella, Anna, and Josh. Let's hear it for them.
All right.
Now what's going to happen is we're going to get our instruments, and we're going to take requests from me. Because I know the song we know. You're in for a real treat with a band tonight, too, but until then, you're going to endure. The request that we had was the one that we learned the quickest, right, Anna? We've got that. So if you'll give us just a minute, and we're going to come back to the stage and play one of our favorite songs. All of us are going to play except one. You'll notice which one is not playing. Let me just get my fiddle. Can somebody hum us an A?
A.
That's about where they put it every week. All right, let's go. In honor of the Blue Plate Supper, we are the String Beans. All right, come on over this way, sir. Come on over this way. All right, that's good. All right. It is with great pride that I give you our first recital of what we were able to learn. And then after, we'll see how it sounds. If it's pretty good, we're going to thank our teacher. If not, we won't mention that. She might sue us. Thank you.
sure
hide being
out here.
No, girl.
All right. I'm here, girl. Wondering, you know, there's a chance. I mean, but if you don't know Liza Jane, I can see where you wouldn't want me to play. So, I'm going to turn it over now to Jim. Let's give him a great big hand from Mountain Music Showcase. Jim Edwards.
Old familiar places, huh? Want me to sing that for you?
No.
I'm one of the next group that she says, if you want to sing, don't. I won't.
I'm
going to
wait while I'll turn the camera.
Okay, go ahead. Yeah.
Are you going to sing?
No.
Okay,
I'll turn it up. No, we want to keep the crowd here.
All right.
Okay, we're ready?
You're ready.
All right, ready, Mr. Video Guy? Okay. Okay, here we go. Hello, everybody. I'm Jim Edwards. Welcome to Mount Music Showcase. Yeah. Glad to see another great full house here tonight. We got some great music coming up for you. And you folks have been mean to me through the past several months, been picking on me, talking about me bad. Just want to let you know, you better stay in place tonight. We got the man here tonight. Sullivan County Sheriff's Department. Captain, the Criminal Investigation Department. So behave yourself for sure. And it's good to see everybody here at the Crooked Road General Store. And thanks to our television audience, wherever you are watching, and the video guy, Tim Flanagan, streaming it live on the internet. Way to go, Tim. Remember, if you need something you'd like to have streamed, just contact Tim at the video guy live, and he'll take care of it for you. Before we get the road on the show, you know we always have something very special to me to do every week. So let's see. Get those hands up out there. All you veterans, yes. Veterans everywhere, yeah. Thank you so much. Because of you here at the Crooked Road General Store, you veterans at home or wherever you are watching by way of television, and you veterans by way of the internet, thank you so much. Because of all of you, we are here. Everybody, please help me welcome Joey Strickler and Company.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Y'all help me watch this bunch, because if they go for the door, I got to get them back to the Blundell jail as soon as I can. So, especially this one back here. I hope y'all enjoy bluegrass and southern gospel music.
Yes,
that's
sir.
What we play. And everything that we say and do, we try to honor our Lord and Savior, and that's what we want to do.
Amen. So, amen.
I hope you all enjoy this.
Up to it. Keep that mic up to you. Up close.
Put your hands together. Glad morning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to that home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly
when the shadows of this life have gone, I'll fly away like a bird. My prison walls are blown. I'll fly away. Joys will never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Yes, when I die, hallelujah, by and by.
This next song we're going to do, I hope y'all enjoy it. It's you know, as we've we worry about everything, don't we, in life. One of these days, we don't have to worry about anything. I hope you enjoy this. Down here, my burden's heavy, and the road is rough and long. Sometimes my feet get weary and so sore. But a brighter day is coming. Soon I'll step on heaven's shore, and I won't have to worry anymore. Yes, I won't have to worry. Shore, all my troubles will be over, and I'll rest forevermore. My eyes will be on Jesus, and my heart will be aglow, and I won't have to worry anymore. Someday when life is over and I've said my last goodbyes, I'm gonna see my Father standing at the door, and I'll hear him say, "You're welcome," while your cares are left behind, and I won't have to worry anymore. Yes, I won't have to worry when I reach the other shore. All my troubles will be over, and I'll rest forevermore. My eyes will be on Jesus, and next one we're going to do is, it's just an old favorite of mine. Y'all sing along with me. I know you'll know it when you hear it. It features our pianist, Evie Vaughn, on this one. Say I have nothing, but they are so wrong. In my heart, I'm rejoicing. Oh, how I wish they would see. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a roof up above me, how a good place. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. Now I know I'm not wealthy, and these clothes, they're not new. I don't have much money, but Lord, I have you. And to me, that's all that matters, though the world may not see. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. Y'all sing that chorus with me. There's a roof. Strickler, and you don't remember anything else about me, and I want you to know something, that I was saved when I was 12 years old at the Vacation Glory. Bible School.
Glory.
In Old Sullivan Gardens. And I tell you what, I've been blessed to be able to have this group with me. We've been all together for over a year now, or right at a year, and our piano player here, she's been with me for about the past 8 or 10 years.
Yeah,
and right. You know, thank you. But I'd like for you to know something. You know, like he said, I work for the Sullivan County Sheriff's Office. I've been there for 25 years. And I can say this, that the Lord has always had me right there in the palm of his hand. I've been through a lot at the department, but he's protected me, and he's been there. We're in a battle right now. As you all know, how law enforcement is being treated in our world today. And, you know, if we can ask anything from you, it's for prayers for our law enforcement.
Yes,
but real quickly, the bass player over here is Mr. Tyler McMullins. If you ever have an opportunity to go to Lamplight Theater in Kingsport to see some of the Christian plays down there, Tyler works down there, and he's also one of the, he's the man that plays Jesus in the plays. Back here, I've introduced her a minute ago. This is Miss Evie Vaughn, and to me, she plays that piano like nobody else.
Yeah.
Here in the corner playing dobro and steel is Mr. Tony Dingus, and I love this man just like a brother. They don't come any better than him. And I can pick on him because, see, he's one of my detectives.
Oh.
Now this is Mr. Matt Price, and I think the world of him. He's an awesome guitar player, sings the girl parts. So I reach over there and I kick. If you see me kick him in the shin or something, that means he needs to go a little higher. So anyway, but they are such a blessing to be around. This next song I'm going to do is an old, I've heard Ricky Skaggs do it, Doyle Lawson, just different ones, and I enjoy singing this one.
There's a little mountain church in my thoughts of yesterday, where friends and family gathered for the Lord, where an old-fashioned preacher taught the straight and narrow way, the walk you coined the congregation could afford. And dressed in all our Sunday best, we stood on the pews and started up, and I remember how our voices filled the air. How Mama sounded like an angel on those high soprano notes. When the roll is calling yonder, I'll be there. Now looking back on that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the words based my life upon. Sunday singings and dinner on the ground, many were the souls that were revived. And while my brothers and my sisters have gone on to glory land, slept in peace in the maple grove nearby. Now looking back on that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the words I based my life upon. Looking back on that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the words I based my life upon. I first heard the words I based my life upon.
Your turn, Matt. I like to me, this is a gift from God for the way that they play these instruments. So I like to feature them on some songs. Why don't you listen to the way that Matt plays Wayfair and String?
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Thank you.
I don't guess they wanted any fiddle on that.
I forgot. I'm sorry. I missed that. I'm sorry.
Well, maybe next time.
Hey, I'm glad you did.
Speaking of volume, turn Cecil down.
Marta, I love you, hon. I can't help it.
Well, I hope y'all are enjoying what you're hearing tonight.
Yes, sir.
Like I say all the time, if you can just see a little glimpse of our Lord and Savior in these songs,
yes,
what it's all about.
Amen. Yep. You got that right, brother.
What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace, when he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day, that will be. There is coming a day where no heartaches shall come, no more clouds in the sky, no more tears to dim the eye. All is peace forevermore on that happy golden shore. What a day, glorious day, that will be. There'll be no sorrows there, no more burdens to bear, no more sickness, no pain, no more parting over there. And forever I will be with the one who died for me. What a day, glorious day, that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace, when he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day, that will be. Let's sing that chorus again. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, and I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace, when he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day, that will be. Oh, what a day, glorious day, that will be.
Good stuff. You know, as I mentioned before, a lot of times when we're out in different churches singing different places, I tell a lot of stories a lot of times about what I've been through as a police officer and how the Lord's always taken care of me. And the fact of the matter is, there's been a lot of officers killed in the line of duty here lately.
Yeah.
And senseless acts. We are under attack, and that's what we can only say. We're at war. And I worry about my men. I pray for them every day. This next song we're going to do is a song that I dedicate to those officers that's been killed in the line of duty. It's a song that touches my heart every time that we sing it, and every time we do it somewhere, because I know why I'm singing this song. Thank you.
stranger to the rain. Go rest high on that mountain, son, your work on earth is done. Go to heaven, shout to love for the Father and the Son. The day you left us, gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see the angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Go rest high on that mountain, son, your work on earth is done. Go to heaven, a shouting love for the Father. Go to heaven, a shouting love for the Father and the Son.
Y'all like a little bit of acapella stuff?
Yes, sir.
Well, come here, you get on.
Some of you have to tell them what it is.
Actually, we don't sing without any music.
That's because Marta wanted to know what it was.
Yeah. She does that a lot.
I just usually say that one is one they couldn't learn on the guitar.
Hey, that's new.
There's a lot of truth to that.
Glory land will hear the
bluegrass, they might need an A. Give them an A. Did that help?
Hey, that's it. It's an A. Sometimes it's like an A minus. A lot of times like a B flat.
With an engineer that's brave, we must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Heed the curves and watch the tunnels, never falter, never fail. Keep your hands up on the throttle and your eye up on the rail. Blessed Savior, Thou will guide us till we reach that blissful shore, where the angels wait to join us in God's grace forevermore.
Put your hands together.
Spanning Jordan, swelling tide, you will reach the Union Depot, into which your train will ride. There you'll meet the superintendent, God the Father, God the Son, with a happy, joyous greeting. We repeat from welcome home. Blessed Savior, Thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore, and the angels wait to join us in God's grace forevermore. In God's grace forevermore.
Say before we do this last song on the first set here, I've got CDs back here, and I won't sell my CDs. The Lord told me a long time ago, Joey, give them away, and I honestly believe that there'll be people that will never darken the door of a church, but they might just hear the gospel in a song. So I give them away. But they're right back there. There's a basket there if you choose to leave a donation, but you don't have to. And you can take as many as you want. I brought plenty, so you can take as many as you want and give them to whoever you want to do. Yeah, thank you.
As I travel through this field, who walks with me, leads me safely through the sinking sand. of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. For I need thy light to guide me day and night. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Hold my hand. Let me travel in the light divine that I may see the blessed way. Keep me that I may be holy, thine and sing redemption song someday.
Thank you.
can have your picture made with your shoe.
I didn't wear my good shoe.
on, let's give him a big appreciation for bringing stuff for us. We have somebody we would like to introduce to you. Big round of applause. I found him. Okay, before we get started up, we wanted to introduce you to one more guest. If I could have William come to the front, please. Let's go, William. Give William a great big hand. Step him up on the stage there real quick and hold him to that microphone, and we're going to see if we can get him to say hello.
Southern gospel music this weekend down at Lamplight Theater. They're going to be having a jubilee. And there's a bunch of different people, folks come in, and they have it like a Gaither-style singing type thing. If you'd like to come, that's going to be on the Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday afternoon, if you'd like to come to that. And the next song we're going to do here is, it's a slower type song, but I love it. And the reason being is I love the words to this song. You know, I honestly believe, I don't know why, the good Lord told me 20 years ago to go and sing. I've never been trained. I've never had any special talent or anything given to me. I just felt like the Lord leading me to go sing. And that's what I've done. And I honestly believe that every one of us have a job to do for Him.
Amen.
Now, whether it may be singing or preaching, whatever the case may be, or having a general store for people to come to. Because absolutely, I'm telling you, people will be more welcome here, unfortunately, than some of our churches. And listen to the words of this song, because I don't know why that the Lord said, Joey, go sing, when all I could ever think of is, I'm just an old country boy from Sullivan Gardens, and just an old cop. So why would He want me to sing? I love the words of this song here. I don't have that much to give, or so it seems, just a farm kid from the country. All I thought I'd ever be, but He saved me and He spoke to me to share the gospel truth. And I wonder why He chose me. There's so little I can do. There's so many stories about the Bible that I read. Purpose is fulfilled by the simplest of things. If He could use some rugged wood and those three old rusty nails, He could use the fallen walls inside a pagan Roman jail. He can use a storm-tossed fishing boat on the Sea of Galilee. He can use a simple surgeon, wounded, hurting, a broken man like me. Lost, I sowed my oats, reaped more than a few. But since God reached out to me, I've learned a thing or two. It's not the tools He uses, it's the power in His touch. I remind myself when I start thinking, I'm not all that much. If He can use some rugged wood and those three old rusty nails, He can use a fallen wall inside a pagan Roman jail. He can use a storm-tossed fishing boat on the Sea Galilee. He can use a simple surgeon, wounded, hurting, a broken man like me. Well, I'm not the greatest man, but I don't have to be. And He can use some rugged wood, those three old rusty nails. He can use a fallen wall
live Galilee. He can use a simple searching, wounded, hurting, a broken man like me.
Some battles, aren't we? And this next song that I want to do, it's, I don't know whether what's going on in y'all's lives today. I don't know if the sicknesses that you may be facing, the battles you're facing there, or the financial burdens, or whatever the case may be. But I know the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
Glory!
And I know He's got it all.
Amen.
And He holds us in the palm of His
Amen.
Hand. Amen.
Amen.
next song that we're going to do, every time that we play somewhere, and by the way, if any of y'all's churches would like to have us to come to your church, we'd love to do it. Like I said, my numbers and stuff is on the back of our CDs back there. Just give us a call, and we'd love to schedule you. We're full until the end of the year, so it'd be next year sometime, but we'd love to do that if y'all would like for us to come. But this song we're going to do right now, it's my wife's favorite. And Matt, what do we say?
You can be right, you can be happy.
So it's her favorite song. So every time we play somewhere, we sing it. So, but all jokes aside, I love this song. And it's a, you all sing along with you if you'd like. You know, we've been given so many things in life. And, you know, we're blessed. We live in the greatest nation in the world.
Amen.
And we are so blessed. Even though in the times we're in,
yes, we are
so blessed.
Yes, we are.
But you know what? You know, the things that man has given us, they're all going to burn one of these days.
Absolutely.
It's all going to be piled up in a heap and it's going to burn. But you know, one thing that we always have is our Lord and Savior.
Lord.
Jesus than silver or gold. Oh, I'd rather be his than have riches untold. Oh, I'd rather have Jesus than houses or lands. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be a king of a vast domain and be held in sin's dread sway. Oh, I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. Jesus than men's applause. Oh, I'd rather be faithful to his dear cause. Oh, I'd rather have Jesus than worldwide fame. I'd rather be true to his heart. Today.
sir. Washed in the blood.
Yes. Very good.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His grace? This hour, are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood, in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Lay aside your garments that are stained with sin and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for the soul unclean. Oh, be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood, in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the
understand why.